This is the Mortal Kombat Tournament Edition Arcade Fight Stick. What we have here is the Xbox 360 version of it. As you can see, it's got the bat top, the concave buttons. Also have these two buttons for left trigger and right bumper. That's interesting. Oh, I guess because down here is left bumper, and then right trigger here. Interesting. So left trigger and right trigger, left button, and right button. I guess bumper. So, as you can see, it's really big. It's heavy. We can also see it's also lined in lovely velour fabric. It's got memory foam in it, if you can see that. So if you want to keep this on your lap, it should be relatively comfortable. This thing is very heavy. Can't imagine how much it's going to cost to ship these things out. When we open up the latch, you see the bright red insides with all the gold accents. Got the control board down there. It's got a Microsoft chip on it. See here, action on the stick. 8-way. And inside, I assume, is a little cable holder. And from the shots that we've seen before, the game should fit right here in this spot right there. But also very roomy, very spacey. You can probably put a lot of stuff in there. And also this gold hinge, I don't know if we'll be able to see it on the pictures we've taken of it or the videos, but there's a dragon pattern all the way down the length of it. And on the ends, there's Mortal Kombat dragons. I don't know if they're gonna show up or not. There's one there and one there. All these gold screws everywhere. Keeps the Lexan protector on it. Let's see, there's about 6, 12, and another 6. So 18 screws to take off in order to get to the insides here. So if you're looking to mod it, it's easy to do so, but you got about 18 screws to go through. And that's pretty much it. We got the Mortal Kombat logo on the latch there. It's spring-loaded. You push it to the side, and that releases the latch there. And you've got your headphone jack there for telling everybody how good you are. And there's the hinge in the back, you can see. It's very high quality, and I'm assuming this is what you can. It's not wireless, so there's where you'll connect your cable to connect it to your console. But that's pretty much it. $150. So if the game's $60, and this whole entire thing is $150. For $90, plus some of the extra content you get, it's probably not a bad deal.